Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay.
My bad. Today is Saturday, and we are doing our weekly weigh-ins. So, I'm about to pull out the scale so y'all can see what I'm weighing in at. I'm doing a 16-hour fast every day. I don't eat after 6, 7 o'clock. I've been eating clean. My diet's been consistent, and we're going to keep it this way. I eat what I want on Sundays. I have Sundays my cheat day, whatever I want. Saturday, I kind of eat out, like, but I eat still pretty healthy. So let's go jump on a scale and see where we're at with the numbers. Oh, and here's how I look so far. So this is this week. Not that much of a difference. Not that much of a difference. But we getting there slowly. That's how I wanted it, you know. Nice and slow. By summertime, we'll be good. So we're not shocking our body completely. You know what I'm saying? So not bad, not bad. Let's jump on this damn scale. Alright, let's see. Where we at? Where we at? Oh shit. 259. Wow. 259. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That is dope. Yo. So 62, 61, 60, 59. Yo, we lost 3 pounds, y'all. And I weighed myself in the last video. I weighed myself in the video when we were doing the body fat scanning. We lost 3 pounds this week, y'all. That is great. That's really good. That's really good. The goal is to lose. The goal is to lose 2 pounds a week. And if we get a little over, that's fine with me. I'm cool with that. So, yeah, we're down to 259. That's what I'm talking about. We're going down slowly but surely. This is all of this. And this game is all about consistency. As long as you stay consistent with your diet and you stay doing what you're supposed to do week after week after week, you can't think, you know, you can't. You know, those days that I had this week, that was tough, you know, because I had a little bit of anxiety. I was, like, thinking and getting in my own head and, you know, life, you know. But some people, that is called emotional eating. And if you can get control of that means you have control of your mind. Also, people eat a lot when they're bored. Like I said, instead of me being bored, instead of me eating, I'll work on something, work on different projects, or I will drink some seltzer water. Keeps your stomach full longer, you know what I mean? So I drank a hell of a lot of seltzer water last night because I stepped off a little bit. But yeah, super happy with the results so far, slowly but surely, and we get into it every week. So I don't know, I might take you up throughout this day for a little bit, you know, here and there, nothing crazy. I just mainly want to do this to show y'all that the accountability and weigh myself in every week, like I said. So checking in with y'all. Have a wonderful Saturday. And maybe I'll see y'all later. Who knows? Peace.
But yeah, we over here. We decided to go, you know, we had did a little photo shoot. We didn't get it on camera because honestly, it's fucking brick. Look at the temperature, guys. Look at the temperature. 32 degrees. Yeah. We don't got time for no pussyfooting around. It's just straight to business. But yeah, we're at church in the parking lot, chilling, trying to get warmed up before we go in this cold ass weather again and, you know, do our holy thing. And then after that, we're probably going to get a little bit of grub. I'm going to keep it healthy side, on the healthy side, regardless wherever we go. And I don't know. We'll see how the night goes. But it's brick outside tonight. I'm going to tell you that right now. It's really cold out. So,
yeah, I'm feeling a little bit tired, but I'm good. How you feeling?
I feel lovely. I feel like I'm ready to attack the world.
Oh, wow.
So you know what time it is. Oh, so check out what I got on. I got the Playboy Hugh Hefner shit on, right? And I got the Playboy hat to match. I had this in the works for a minute. I just waiting to peel it out, you know. Perfect day to peel it out. It's brick, because this shit is heavy. So, but yeah, we'll see y'all when we get out of church. You know the vibes. Stay blessed. Stay dangerous. Wendy's.
So we're at Chick-fil-A right now. We decided to come to the Chicky to get some Chicky. They better not skimp us on the Chick-fil-A sauce. That's all I know. Cause niggas need that.
Chick-fil-A sauce is essential when you come to Chick-fil-A. I got 2 grilled chicken sandwich. I got a large fry. I didn't really want to get that, but I'm like, I look at the calories and I'm like, I gotta get, if I'm not getting this, cause I never get to get anything I really want at Chick-fil-A. I do, but not when I'm doing the diet and shit. So 2 grilled chicken sandwiches and a large fry and a Diet Coke. Usually what I would do is grilled chicken sandwich, a fucking regular chicken sandwich, 4 count nuggets, and a large fry, but cutting the calories down. Little tweaks like that in y'all routines, especially on the weekend, it makes a big difference, I'm telling you. Because calories matter.
Fresh as fuck. Yeah. I got 2 grilled chicken sandwiches. And like I said, a large fry. And this is the last meal of the day because I had breakfast this morning. I had a very healthy breakfast. I actually didn't even finish it. It was so healthy. I just didn't really feel like eating this morning, but I forced myself to eat. I keep that metabolism up.
Very skimpy on the sauces now. Very skimpy. Very, very skimpy. Dump all the fries in now. Shit. Very skimpy on the fries. Bro. I mean, not the fries, the sauces. Skimpy on the fries too, I don't give a fuck. So here's what it look like. I don't know if y'all can see.
That's what it looks like. You know, got the grilled chicken sandwich. It's grilled chicken. If we want to be really healthy, we'll take the cheese off, but unfortunately, we're not doing that. And then we got another one here. Don't be jealous, y'all. Don't be jealous. We got another one right here. The grilled chicken sandwich. Like I said, we got the fries in the bag.
Really get into this. Put a little bit of sauce. Gotta put a little bit. Just a little bit. Got your lettuce, tomato. For that good digestion.
Gotta get a fry.
Gotta dip it. Good. Good stuff. Finish eating this, y'all, and we'll see y'all in the next event, in the next slide.
Always park up the top, man. Always park at the top. Especially if you don't want to be around anybody. Gotta park at the top. Way better parking. It's almost like VIP. People don't want to park that far because they don't want to walk. We about to burn these calories off though, so it's all good. I love walking. So yeah, park at the top. Anytime you guys need to park.
I think my lights on.
No.
It's pretty dead in this mall. So it's kind of boring. Ain't really much going on. Probably gonna go to the store over here, check out some sneakers, which we never buy because we always buy our sneakers online anyways. Unless we can't get them online, then we'll go to get them at the store. But other than that, same shit, different day. Just grinded. Damn,
what the hell was that?
I wanna go check out H&M real quick.
This is pretty nice right here.
It's like Velour or some shit.
That's actually pretty nice. Probably gonna look like the Queens.
Huh?
Or they try making it look like the Queens.
Classy shit. Anytime niggas want some classy shit. Like The Rock. Classy shit like The Rock wears. $24.99 too. I'm about to get me some. I might have to get me every color in this shit, man. Slim fit too. I might have to do it.
It smells like fucking French fries in here. All right, y'all. This is the end of this vlog. I tried to make it as short as possible because we didn't really do much. And it's not that very interesting. My main thing was to show y'all the weigh-ins. That was my main thing. And like I said, every week, even if some weeks, if I only give you the weigh-ins and shit, then fine. Hey, listen, I just want to be accountable for y'all to let y'all be along with me along my journey. And just to show y'all that y'all can do it too. And I'm all, everything's natural. No bullshit. Everything is 100% natural. So if I could do it, y'all can do it. All right. So I appreciate y'all for following me throughout the day. Feel free to share, like, subscribe, all that good shit. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. Love y'all.